have it. Well, how am I supposed to know who's got it? Dude, this is your problem, not mine.
Hmm.
Hey, V. Good to see you again.
Got another race to run, huh?
Second of four, I hope. Ready to go off-road?
Not a fan-friendly event, is it?
We'd want to bake in this sun.
Speed, carnage, a crunching metal symphony. Yeah, dull stuff. Think this one will be tough?
Badlands, so no fucking around. Anything goes in this race.
So you'll have your hands full.
You too. One mistake and we'll be a four-ton tumbleweed.
I can do this.
Okay, I'm just gonna melt under that sun, so gonna wait in the car.
Sure.
Hey guys,
what?
Remember.
Man, I can't hear you. Wait. Oh, you mean him? Honestly, I don't know. I don't. Must have gone solo. I don't. Yeah. Yeah. Sure. Go ahead. Try.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would have to ride shotgun.
Bully is a fantastic shot.
He is. He is. But he's talking always. Too much. His mouth never stops running. It's distracting. I take the turns too wide.
So next time I actually don't make it, there's duct tape in the trunk. Just saying.
Gentlemen, get your pants on right, strap in, and fire up your engines! 30 seconds and counting!
You there! Hey!
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
Yeah? What's up?
Just wanted to wish you luck!
Thanks!
Careful, V.
I really thought you'd stand me up again. I thought Bully would
Ladies
have to ride
gentlemen,
shotgun.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your pants on
Bully
right!
Bully is a fantastic shot.
And fire up your engine!
He is! He is!
30
but he's
seconds
talking
and counting!
Too much! You hear me?
Ignore him. Luigi tries to get in people's heads.
Hey, you!
So next
yeah,
time I actually don't make it,
just
there's duct
to
tape in the
you
trunk.
Luck.
Just
Thanks.
Saying.
Thank you.
well. Like, chance at the final well?
Better believe it. Drive up to the finish line.
Why, no way the missus will believe I bet on the winning horse.
But I gave you an easy task. Ah, of course, you let him. I do not.
Last driver
shit.
Was better
you
than I am.
Responsible for that motorcycle.
He
no,
was.
Do not dare return.
A good husband.
You have repaired it.
An amazing wheelman.
So you're racing for him?
He adored this shit. Had a keen mind for machines, unmatched. He could talk to him. When he got behind the wheel, it was like he fused with it. But just him, no implants.
Will you say we win this for him?
I'm counting on you. You want to lift to my garage?